on. I'm telling you, the enemy is not playing. He is not playing fair. I'm telling you what I know. He is not playing. Y'all better wake up. Y'all better watch. Y'all better pray. You better go on prayer walks. You better be in the presence of God. You better be seeking God. You better be repenting, because I'm telling you, I'm warning you, judgment is coming. I'm telling you, you better pick a side. God is tired. He is done away with lukewarm Christians that got one foot in the world and one foot in church. He is, it's a wrap. Let me tell you something. Normalcy is not coming back. It ain't coming back. I'm telling you what I know. I seek God. I'm in His presence every day, all night. I'm watching, I'm praying, I'm studying the word. I present my body as a living sacrifice, pleasing and acceptable to God. Because it ain't about me, it's about my assignment. I'm trying to wake people up and show them we in the end days. It ain't no game. It's time for us to come together and stop being lullabied and sleep in the church. Y'all don't even know it's a spiritual warfare going on in the enemy. The Bible say the devil, the thief, he come to steal, kill, and destroy. He just stole 8 souls of young people. 8 people dead from that concert. 8 people. The enemy is coming for your children. He coming for your family. It's a war going on. Y'all better wake up. Y'all better wake up and repent. God, I'm not. God is not playing, people. He is calling for holiness. He is calling for righteousness. I'm telling you what I know. Judgment is coming. You better pay attention to them store shelves. You better pay attention. I wasn't even planning on getting on here doing all this. This Holy Spirit speaking through me. Y'all better wake up. Y'all better wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Stop being lullabied and sleep in the church. Wake up. Y'all need to wake up. Wake up and pray. Watch. Repent. Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. He said that He is not slack concerning His promises, but He is long-suffering, willing that none should perish. But time is running out, people. Time is running out. He said if you love the world, the love of the Father is not in you. He said if you a friend of the world, you an enemy to Him. You got people more loyal to the devil and Luciferians and these celebrities than you do God. They say they Christians, they say they believers, but they it's 58,000 people. 58,000 young people was at this concert. It was so packed, people couldn't even breathe. They couldn't even live. But the churches ain't packed like that. And you ain't peeping game. You ain't peeping game. That you gotta, they mandating you to wear your mask everywhere. In the grocery store. In the churches, they mandating you to wear your mask. Was telling us how many people could go to church. But yet and still, but 58,000 people can attend a concert. Now make it make sense. And you tell me that ain't no demonic agenda. We gotta wear masks in the church. But at football games, it's hundreds and thousands of people packed at Alabama and Auburn games. No mask on. And they crammed in, sitting next to each other. But in church, you gotta have on a mask. And in the stores, you gotta have on a mask. Man, people, wake up. Y'all better wake up and see what time it is. These celebrities ain't playing. They coming and collecting your soul. They trying to take as many people to hell with them as possible. Because they done sold their soul. They done already forfeited their soul. So they ain't got no problem taking as many people to hell with them as possible. They ain't got no problem taking your children with you. Taking your children with them. These folks done sold their soul. Beyonce, Drake, Rihanna, Travis Scott, all of them have sold their soul for fame and fortune. All of them. When they get on stage and they talking about God, I want to thank God. Yeah, they some of the God of this world. The God who they serve. Because they serve money, fame, and fortune. Greed, that's their God. That's why the word say money is the root of all evil. And it is. You cannot serve God and money. You cannot serve the world and God. You just cannot do it. You gotta pick a side. Pick a side. And if you ain't picked one yet, then you done already picked one. You are. If you still living in sin, if you still living in habitual sin, you done already picked a side. I wasn't even planning on going here. Let me tell you something. COVID was supposed to be a wake-up call for people to repent and seek God. That's why so many people was in quarantine. God is calling for repentance. He is calling for people to come back to Him. He is calling for people to come back to their first love. This world do not want the God of the universe. They want the God of this world, which is Satan. He is the god of this world. He is the god of this world. This is the god they want, because they don't. People don't want to give up their life and pick up their cross and follow Jesus, because there's suffering in it. Because you can't do what you want to do. But he said his son died for you. Now you better live for him. Wake up, people. Wake up. See what time it is. Wake up. Repent. I'm telling you, judgment is coming. I'm doing my part. I wasn't even planning on here getting out, doing all this. But when the Holy Spirit come up on me, and he chastising me, because he said, keep on speaking. Do not be silent according to his word. When I stand before God, I'm going to make sure I did everything and said everything possible. Because you're going to be held accountable for everything you did on this earth. And I ain't going to have no blood on my hands. I'm sounding the alarm. Do you hear me? I'm sounding the alarm. The church might not be sounding it, but I'm going to sound it. I'm going to keep exposing darkness. I'm going to keep exposing it. Now, y'all, I'm sounding the alarm. Do you hear me? I'm sounding the alarm. The church might not be sounding it, but I'm going to sound it. I'm going to keep exposing darkness. I'm going to keep exposing it. Now, y'all, I'm sounding the alarm. Do you hear me? I'm sounding the alarm. The church might not be sounding it, but I'm going to sound it. I'm going to keep exposing darkness. I'm going to keep exposing it.